when I was teaching at Wilson College, she was the counselor, student counselor over there. Charmaine graduated English literature from Sophia College, did a master's in Bombay University, a second master's in education counseling at Northern State College, South Dakota, an intensive with Jane Haley in strategic family therapy, another with Anil Bindu on process work. She counseled at Xavier's for 1 year and then was student counselor at Wilson for 13 years. That's when I knew her. She has published a wonderful book of poetry that I knew of Charmaine even before I met her at Wilson College. She was already a very well-known poet, A Spelling Guide to Women, which a lot of my friends vow is one of the best poems they've ever read. She's also written poems for David D'Souza's and her book on ignorance, for which me and my friend colleague Matthias Sachinobe also wrote the introduction. Now they are working on a book on dreams, which is a work in progress. And now Charmaine D'Souza.
I just want to ask all of you, what are the things that you know about dreams and what don't you know about dreams? So just a quick feedback instantly about what you would ask a question about dreams that you'd like to know and that you don't know.
Does daydreaming come under dreams also?
Possibly, yes. Yes, daydreaming could also come. Yes. Anything else?
What is like the time thing? Because it said that apparently when you dream, you're not actually dreaming for as long as you think you are. You just have like a split second just before you wake up. Is that true?
Sometimes the dream actually is the duration of what is actually happening. So it could be 20 minutes, 30 minutes.
You could actually be dreaming for 20 minutes, 30 minutes.
Yes.
Can I program myself to dream about a particular subject?
You can. How quickly is that?
Okay. Yeah, how is it that you get recurrent dreams on the same topic, like more or less?
Okay. So I'll answer some of those questions as I go through this talk. Anybody?